So let's start with this fact. For more than 1,000 years, people have been drawn to Islam's message of peace. And the very word itself, Islam, comes from salam, peace.